It is with utmost humility and pleasure that I welcome all of us to this April-Clean event. I welcome especially the Honorable Minister, every represented by the Permanent Secretary, Nura Bashir Akan, FSFCA, a perfect gentleman and a seasoned president. Before I proceed, let me express my deepest appreciation to the Governor of Abia State, His Excellency Oluwadeji Adepiyeji, for creating the vibe and environment to sustain a strong strategic partnership between the federal government and Abia State governments. In Abia, though part of the governor's campaign agenda, he has smartly mainstreamed social inclusion initiatives and programs in all the activities of the state's government. One of the things we mostly overlook in assessing governments is the, one of the commendable attributes of our government and should be emulated by all. Strategic partnerships amongst governments is a very necessary step to ensure that all persons at all levels benefit from well-intentioned objectives of government. It seems on this particular program of social inclusion, President Muhammad Buhari and Governor Okezie Igbanzu are reading from the same chapter. One of the cardinal objectives of Governor Okezie Igbanzu's administration is to hold the hand of the weakest member of society and connect them to available opportunities of government to improve livelihood.
The governor, because of his passion for Abia women, bought into this social inclusion package of the federal government. If you didn't want it, this program would not be here.
A cash grant of 20,000 naira will be disbursed to about 2,500 beneficiaries across all local governments in Abia State. This grant is expected to increase income and productive assets of target beneficiaries, which is our hope, Your Excellency. The beneficiaries of this program will make good use of the grant to generally contribute towards improving their living standards by using the fund as seed to boost their trade and businesses for broader income. And please not to take it or to see it as their own share of the so-called national gain.
We're here to do a flag off of the federal government's cash grant for rural women in Abia State. The cash grant for rural women is envisioned, packaged to empower rural women with the sixth capital grant of 20,000 naira each. This is part of federal government initiative aimed at women empowerment. Recall that the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, His Excellency Muhammad Buhari, GCFR, pledged to lift 100 million Nigerians out of poverty within a specific time frame, through which various programs and initiatives. These programs, alongside other social investment programs, are part of the overall strategy to achieve this vision. We commend the federal government for this innovative initiative. It may interest us to know that In order to improve the welfare of our rural people, especially the men in Abia State, our boss and governor of Abia State, Dr. Okezie Nkwasu, led an administration to prioritize mainstream social inclusion and poverty reduction initiatives in its policy thrust. We're indeed gratified that at this event, over 2,000 rural women in Abia State will go home with 20,000 women.
I'm very happy. At least I'm one of the beneficiaries. I'm very happy. This is my first time. I want to tell them that they should continue as they have started it. They should continue, and God bless them, and God will give them more strength to continue.
To aim by empowering over 2,000 women with disabilities, women, including women with disabilities in the state, to benefit the cash grant of 20,000 naira. This is first of its kind. We are happy.